Welcome to Tech Info with Narsimha channel. Don't skip the video, see to the end. And like, share, comment, and subscribe my channel and press bell icon to get my latest video notification.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn about types of soils. How many types of soils are there? All we will learn in this. So first of all, there are two types of soils: residual soil and the transported soil. So residual soil is nothing but the soil originated at one place and deposited at the same place where it is originated. So it is called residual soil. For example, this is a big rock. This rock, by something happened by environmental conditions, the rock has been broken into some parts and it is not transported. And at the same place it has been collapsed. And then at the same place it is stable there. There itself it's broken into parts. So in the next one, that is nothing but the residual soils. At the same place, originated at the same place and the deposited at the same place. It is residual soils. Next one is the transported soils. The soils, for example, at one place the rock has been formed and by environmental conditions like wind or rain, it has been transported and deposited at some other places. That is nothing but the transported soil. The soil originated at one place and deposited at another place due to some environmental conditions like wind or rain, etc. So many conditions are there. Not only these two. So many we can keep. So next one is the transported soils are having some types. Those are alluvial soils, aeolian soils, glacial soils and lacustrine soils and the marine soils. So we will discuss one by one. So first of all, alluvial soil. So alluvial soils is nothing but they are formed in the rivers. They formed by rivers, as we can know. The deposits by running water like rivers. For example, as we can see, this running water inside of this some soil particles used to there. That soil particles is nothing but the alluvial soil. So you can see study here. The fragment sediments of rock transported by water or settled on riverbed and surroundings. 28% of Indian are alluvial soil. It is fertile. The load bearing capacity of alluvial soil are moderate. Okay, everything is okay. The next one is the aeolian soil. Aeolian is nothing but these are transported by wind. For example, you can see the wind. It is transporting. For example, this is the from one place to another place. It is transporting the soil particle of the particle soil particle is transporting. For example, air like this. It is transporting. That is aeolian soil. Next one is the glacial soil. It is formed by the glaciers and the icebergs. It contains mixture of boulders, gravel, sand and silt and clay. You can see here, this is the, as you can see, this is the, so this is the soil here. These are in this soil may be there, gravel will be there, silt and clay will be there, everything will be there. This is the ice glaciers, as you can see, transported by ice glaciers. That is nothing but the glacial soil. It will be seen in the Himalayas, the Himalayan region, or in cooling areas in some other countries where very cool, minus degree Celsius also you can see these type of soils there. So next one is the lacustrine soil. Lacustrine soil, these are deposited by the suspension in still freshwater lakes. For example, these deposits are still water agents such as lakes. For example, as you can see, this is a freshwater lake. In this inside there is a soil. That soil is nothing but the lacustrine soil. That soil is, we can get in lakes, fresh water, not only in lakes, in fresh water, wherever it is, fresh water is there, then we can see these type of soils, lacustrine soils. Next one is the marine soils. These are sand, silt and clay deposit by salty water or ocean water. For example, as you can see, this is the sea coastal area. This sand, you can see, this is the sand here. This sand is nothing but the marine soil. This soil having very low compressibility is high, shear strength low, and we cannot construct any buildings here. Why? Because capacity is very low. We can get this from the sea coasts or in island, you can see. And the next one is, thank you. Please subscribe my channel and press bell icon to get my latest video notifications and like this video and share this video.
Thank you. Please like and share the video and subscribe my channel.